Our native forests keep us in water, provide a home for our native species, and protect our coral reefs from erosion. The threats of climate change keep increasing, and we are investing to protect this resource. Our Department of Land and Natural Resources is conducting two pilot projects for carbon offsets to restore habitat for endangered native species.